church plan B. So at the end of the day, it all doesn't go well here. Because we must have losers and winners.
Yeah.
So assuming you don't win here, you have already a plan B.
No,
are you happy with that?
This is my plan A, plan Z, plan C.
Okay, good evening to you, contestant number 7.
Good evening.
Please tell us about yourself.
My name is Nabaka Jackson. I'm a mother. My background is in telecom engineering. I'm a businesswoman. I currently own my company.
Nabaka.
Yes.
Your company doing what?
It's doing IT. IT solutions.
Now,
yes.
How can you use your company, that which is doing IT solution, to help lift the stigmatization of precious ladies like you?
I would use my company. First of all, I employ youth. I'm a very good innovator. So I would use the youth I have already, because most challenges are faced by the youth, the children who are in schools. So I would use my employees to sensitize my friends, to sensitize on social media, to post good things, to post things that are positive instead of negative things.
Positive things like what?
Positive things that, like, allowing people to embrace their bodies, encouraging people to love what how they are, encouraging them to live healthy. If you're plus size, it doesn't mean that you should be unhealthy. You can be healthy and plus size, and you can embrace your body as you are and love it.
How do you get a curvaceous lady to be healthy? Because curvaceous ladies, or even if it's a curvaceous man per se, they are all associated with curvaceous ladies out there, how they can take care of their health.
First of all, I want to encourage them to always go for regular checkups. Personally, I'm curvy and healthy. I don't have any illness. So you start by going for the checkups. If you find you don't have any illness, I encourage them to eat healthy. There's a lot of information out there on how you can eat healthy. You don't have to eat fatty foods. You don't have to eat carbonated things, that kind of thing. And then regular exercising. You don't have to go to the gym. You can just walk and still be healthy. If you purpose to walk every day, a certain number of miles, you'll be healthy.
Thank you, Jacqueline.
Thank you, Judge.
Jacqueline?
Yes.
Is that your name?
Yes.
Okay, Jacqueline. You've talked about embracing your body, and of which you would actually advise your staff. That is if you're to win this cup, right? Good.